So if you're having problems getting sound to your new stereo in your Jeep Grand Cherokee ZJ, there is a wire on the harness for the amp, which is that one right there. So if you hook up that wire to your accessory, it will work just fine.